When I blipped back to my apartment, the family that was living there was very confused. The wife thought that I was a mistress. The grandma thought that I was a ghost. It was really a mess. Thank you all for coming out to support those who have been displaced by the blip. And of course, thanks to our very own Spider-Man.
Thank you, Ms. Parker, for having me. And thank you, you guys, for having me.
And thank you, Spider-Man, and he'll be right back out to take photos and videos. Thank you.
That was amazing.
That was great.
Oh, that was so cool. I was so nervous.
I'm sorry, I was a little stiff. I felt like I wasn't in the pocket.
No, I thought you did great.
Yeah, well, I actually did think you were a little stiff.
Yeah, I felt that too. I felt that too.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Okay.
Did you get your passport?
Yeah.
Mini toothpaste?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Happy! Hey!
Oh, you look lovely.
Thanks, you too.
Thank you. New dress?
Yes, it is. It's a new beard.
It's my blip beard, because I grew it in the blip. It's a blip beard.
I see. Yeah.
Anyway, so the reason I'm late is because this was misplaced at the office. You would believe it because it's enormous. I mean, not the amount, the size. The amount's nice, too. They're very generous. Pepper Potts said to
thank you.
Sorry she couldn't be here.
I think I'm going to go change the sterno under the vegan lasagna. Spider-Man, go shake hands.
Will do. What just happened?
Heads up. Nick Fury's calling you.
Nick Fury's gonna call me?
Yeah.
Why?
Why? Because he probably has some hero stuff for you to do. You're a superhero. He calls superheroes.
Well, I mean, if it was really that important, he'd probably call someone else, not me.
Apparently not. That's it. No caller ID. That's him.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury.
Answer
the phone.
Why?
Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him.
Well, why don't you want to talk to him?
Because I'm scared. Just answer the phone. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
Yeah.
You don't send Nick Fury to voicemail.
Did you hear that? They're calling me. I gotta go.
You gotta talk to him.
I'm gonna call him. I promise you, I'm gonna call him. I will.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
I promise you, I'll call him. After my trip.
Hey.
Yeah. No, he's not ghosting you.
Okay. One question at a time.
Are you the head Avenger now?
No, I'm not.
If the aliens come back, what are you gonna do?
Does anyone have any neighborhood questions?
Sean Winfield, Queens Tribune. What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Those are some big shoes to fill.
I'm gonna go. Thanks so much, everyone, for coming.